in the toilet of Lodha Palava Muriel Society, where possession was given in 2015, and we are in the attic now. I want to look at the attic. As we can see, there are pipes running through the attic. These are pipelines carrying all the sewage, and you can see the upstairs neighbor's sewage being circulated through the house of the downstairs neighbor. See, this is where it penetrates the slab and comes into your house, and it is now taken from here. It is joined here to this pipe, and it will go out here. It is going to be, this is the sewage which is being sent outside from around here, okay, above this slab. I think you will have the sewage pipes of this residence. So we have a situation where the house is basically not one self-contained unit. These are upstairs unit is joined to the lower unit by means of these pipes. These are plastic pipes. Let me see. Yes, these are PVC pipes. Now the hazard here is, if there is a fire in this house and the heat is sufficiently intense to melt these pipes, then after melting the pipes, the hot gases from the fire will go to the upstairs house from here. This is one of the major risks that this kind of a design creates. The lower house should ideally not communicate with the upper house except through ducts and vents that are clearly defined. The slab, the floor slab, should not be punctured. And the fact that it is punctured causes a problem. Another issue is, of course, that the drain pipes may leak onto this if they develop a leakage. And that will mean the plaster of Paris will be harmed. A third thing I want to show you is, look at the framing of this. This frame is holding this is the frame. And you can see how the member moves when I touch it. This is a very flimsy frame. And this flimsy frame is held by a simple wire. It is not held up in any strong way. It is just this wire that hangs from the ceiling. And this wire is holding up this member. This thing. So these are very lightweight constructions. This is done very light, very cheap. This frame is very light, very cheap. There is nothing in it. This is another issue.